Okay, I go to simulation page, select first setup, press reset workpiece. Here I have the initial state of the workpiece and press run. I will turn off the machine just to see better the result of the machine. Okay, here is our pre-drill and here is our roughing water line. I will increase the speed. Okay, that's our finishing. Our drills, hole machining, outer walls machining, and chamfers. This is it.